NBL ain't got it bumping.
Oh my God.